Up in the morning, he is a musician in the band.
drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
Personal.
You can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. Should wrap that up. Bloody hell, I'm bleeding.
If anyone finds Private Elston Tufton, please return it at once. He's not the man who wakes you up in the morning. He is a musician in the band. Attention all personnel. The cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank you. Are in the process of being moved from the old homes to brand new holes. If you see a latrine somewhere you're not used to, it is actually over a hole, for reasons I shouldn't have to explain.
Oh.
Attention all personnel. Private Elston, toughness, please return at once. Attention all personnel. Patrols should be particularly careful in the forest. More than the usual number of plague victims have been spotted there recently.
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. Ralph, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily. Hello.
It's hard when you can't trust your own memory, isn't it?
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
You'd be amazed what people throw into the bins.
This won't hurt a bit.
Well, it's for knocking down my blocks in kindergarten.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
With you.
Horror.
Now! Uncle Jack. Before he was Uncle Jack.
Oedipus didn't know.
How are you holding up?
The bobbies have a thirst on them, you know.
Thank you.
not your bloody birthday, is it? Tough! Chaw! Leave my friend alone!
I wonder if the plague and the blight are the same thing. It's not very scientific, I suppose. Just lie down. Look, I really need this. Jesus. Oh my God.
He's armed!
Do we really have to do this?
Ralph, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
Toys and tiny beds. Tiny beds in every house.
Yeah, I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Not the man who wakes you up in the morning. He is a musician in the band.